Assalamu alaikum students and welcome back. Today I'm going to deliver my day 5th lecture. So this will be your last lecture of 4th week. And in this lecture we are going to discuss the chapter number 1 of our novel The Lost Word. Okay, before starting our first chapter, kindly look at your books. Look at the title page of your book, which will be like this. The Lost Word, right? First of all, you have to predict this picture. Now, what is in this picture? What do you think what this picture is telling about you? You have to predict this picture. You have to analyze this picture. As I have told you in my previous lecture, that this is basically an adventurous novel in which there would be an adventure. There would be a journey towards the Amazon forest, towards South Africa. So here you can see that there are two people, some animals. You can see the setting. It's a kind of a forest and all the stuff. So first of all, you have to predict the novel. Think what this title page is going to tell you, right? What things it is mentioning toward. Okay, when you will read the first chapter, you will come to know that the two main characters are introduced in the first chapter, right? First is Edward Malone and the second one is Clarence. Edward Malone is, you can say, he is the hero of the story. The whole story revolves around Edward Malone. In this chapter, you will come to know that who was Edward, where he worked, what was the relationship of Edward Malone and Clarence, why he went towards the journey, what was the reason that he went for a expedition toward South Africa. Is that clear? Then you will, when you will read the chapter, kindly underline all the difficult words in the book. Underline all the difficult words and refer to the dictionary. Open your dictionaries with you. Underline all the words and then find the meaning. Please ensure the use of dictionary. Is that clear? And then you have to summarize the chapter orally. There is no need to do any written work except writing the words and meaning. You have to do the word meaning for your convenience only, and then you have to summarize the chapter only. And parents, kindly ensure that you should listen your child what he has gained from the chapter, and right. Thank you so much.